Here it is.
Oh, we don't need no judge's order. You just make sure they're there tomorrow. You know when you've been hurt bad, man. You need time to heal before trying that again. It's a fracas. I mean, anybody can handle that. But teaching school, that's something else. Most of those kids got more schooling than me. No, no. Oh, no, it's not gonna work. We can make it hard. That's a messenger. Come here. Well, if you want to be a saddle bum, that's up to you and him. But me, I'd be real embarrassed if I had to ask somebody whether the words on a poster meant a man was running for office or from the law. Dazzled your eyes, huh? Sorry. And there will be again. Indians have a saying that I've always liked. Tomorrow is the first day of the rest of our lives. Which one? That's not today's lesson. Well, you boys are really ambitious, aren't you? So, I think we better check out today's answers to make sure that you're ready to go ahead. You liable to end up broke. You boys ever play poker? Reason is, the odds are longer on getting a royal flush than it is on getting a full house. And when you're sitting in a poker game, ready to raise the stakes, you better know what the odds are. Believe me, it's a lot cheaper learning arithmetic than it is losing pots. So if you don't mind, we'll just stick with today's lesson. What if I was to ask you how much dirt there was in a hole 3 feet wide, 4 feet deep, and 2 feet long? What would your answer be? Well, you're right, it was a trick. Learning to figure fast is important. Learning to listen close and think before you act is even more important. Well, you got 61 instead of 16. Yeah, but, yeah, well, that figures. Wait a minute. If you can get by me, you can have it. Something wrong with that? Midnight visit. Sure. When did you decide that? Just like that? Sure. I don't. I mean, I don't understand anything. What do they say? What difference does it make? None of it's true. Well, you'd be pretty hard to forget. All of you.